Jupiter and Saturn have not yet cooled off.